I was already on a spot. I was already on Shadow in Charleston.
Okay.
And to get there, I hadn't driven past that whole new area that they just opened up the other day,
okay.
The Alta and Charleston area,
yeah.
Or Alta and MLK.
Mm-hmm.
So I was like, oh shit! And so I went, and I went over a median and blew two tires.
You blew two tires.
Yeah. So Carrington was right there. I hopped in Carrington's car, threw my stuff in Carrington, and
drove.
What's that? No, I got it to place. I got it in place.
Oh, okay.
So it's in.
One is kind of warm.
Or sugar free. Or sugar.
I'll do the sugar free.
Oh,
thank
okay.
you. You guys are armed?
Okay.
Yeah, you're armed, or they take it away?
Yeah, my damn gun is on my car.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I was working inside the car. Hopefully they change the setup, we can be armed inside.
Yep.
I'll tell Metro that they're in there, right?
Yeah.
And they'll probably maybe go and announce themselves.
Right.
So,
yeah, don't move, because a lot of movement right now is going to be very...
No.
If they open that door, then...
Right. So,
yeah,
so tell them to stay in.
Yep.
Stay in front, yeah, stay in front.
I mean, say the right thing.
Yeah.
Who's that? Who's that?
So, yeah, the big boss of the top range. His wife is across the street at the festival area of Route 91. She and about six other people locked themselves up in a rig, and they're not sure how many rigs are locked up
yeah.
right now.
Keep it.
Yeah.
How's it going? I see it. Can you imagine having been inside the Michael Jackson Theater for the last 2 hours and not even knowing what's going on? You did you? At this point, my gut feeling is saying he's either dead, the shooter, the dead, or they fled.
Because there hasn't been open holes, man.
And there has been any shots. The only thing we don't really know about is this right in front of us.
The what?
This right in front of us.
Yeah. Did they find another one? The other team? So this is the
Hey, I think we ended up pretty good. I think we ended up pretty good being inside here. Hey, just confirming, no one shot in the Luxor, right? No.
And I'm here with the cop right now. I'll show
them. They just ran inside.
We're assuming that they came out of that vehicle.
hour to turn guests back into hotels.
Oh, wait a minute.
Yeah. Not rooms, hotels.
Oh, okay. All right. Then I'll get that for my
sister. Caution. If that car blows, you're eating all that glass down here.
We know. We know. That's why we're trying to stay on the sides. What's that?
Did you know that allowing everyone back to the hotel?
Everything's going to be stayed on lockdown. What? What's that have to do with anything? What's up? What do you guys got going? Let you guys know if you need us. What? Hey, just to check, where's your tourniquet? Okay. Is that your only one?
That's
the only one. Okay. We got one here, one here, one here, and one on my ankle. Okay. So as we have to start, something weird goes. Yeah.
Let's back up. Bring
your water. Copy. Let's back up to... Hey. Everyone kind of stay away from the front door. You guys got security, tell them to back up. We have our armor team going to the car. I guess it's about the best we can do. This will be it's about the best we could do. Do you know how much money the casinos are losing right now? How much money they're losing right now?
Yeah, they're probably in debt right now.
Thank you. keep waiting to see if anything like on SportsCenter or... What's that? Mandalay Bay. The very south. So south of us this way. How did, like, random, a kid in...
What's that?